Explore China's ancient capital city and UNESCO site. Ancient history may seem so far removed from daily life, especially when you are learning it. You just learn it from a textbook. List of dates and people and pictures of places hold little interest unless you are studying for an exam. But going to locations and seeing famous structures for yourself make history come alive. Pictures may worth a thousand words, but real things worth much more. When you will be old when you visit Xi'an, one of China's oldest cities. The rulers of several dynasties include Zhou, Han, Sui, and Tang made Xi'an their capital. An impressive wall surrounds the city center, initially built in Tang Dynasty, but enlarged in Ming Dynasty. The wall has 18 gates and several long entrances to the city. The Thousand Gate is the most spectacular and has recently been beautifully restored. Bike or hike 13.7 kilometers around tops of the walls. You can see the 14th century built tower and drum tower and admire the city's classic structures. Bikes are available for rent at the Soundscape 2 Museum. Around the Soundscape house treasures from the city's past. One of the main reason people visit Xi'an lies 35 kilometers from the city. They go to burial site of Qin Shi Huang. He won an army guard him in the afterlife, so he had craftsmen create 8,000 terracotta soldiers and horses. These are buried in pits around Qin's own tomb. The buried site covered a huge area. A large museum lies pit number one, the first
to be
discovered back in 1974. About 2,000 of 16 warriors and horses buried there have been unearthed. Visitors walk on a walkway surround the pits to view war upon war soldiers. That's an amazing sight. The real moon of Emperor Qin's lies under a huge burial
mound.
The construction of his tomb began soon after he became emperor at age 13. Over 700,000 of laborers worked on it. What inside his lies inside his tomb is a mystery. To investigate the wound properly, need technology that no one In Xi'an, there are much more history to discover, and that's much more exciting than reading in book.
Oh.